Come on, let's go.
You want to steal a banana, eh? Don't worry, when my boss comes, I'll be promoted. Because I arrested a TV action. Yeah, move! Yeah, that's me. Sergeant Ziggy, of course. TV action. I'll be promoted, oh yeah. I know what I'll be promoted.
Today we go see. I chop everything.
Sergeant Ziggy.
You're welcome, boss.
Any case for me?
Yes, boss. I caught a thief in action.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Where is he?
He's in the cell, boss.
And what has he stolen?
3 bunch of bananas from the market woman. And she told he told me that it was 1 CD.
Where is it? Okay, let me see.
Okay, boss.
Banana. This case will interest.
Hey boy, Shaggy, come! Sunday!
Young boy. What is your name?
Shaggy Tonto.
Oh. Why should a nice boy like you steal banana?
I didn't steal anything.
Hey, shut up!
So what happened? Tell me.
My mother sent me on an errand, saying you just arrested me for nothing.
Hey, I arrested you with the bananas in your hand. I
sent
you
banana.
Hey boy, shut up. Boss, arrested him with the bananas.
Sergeant Ziggy, where are the bananas then?
I locked him up with them.
Go bring them.
Okay, boss.
Sabutonto.
Boss, I didn't see anything. Hey, why the bananas?
Sergeant!
Boss,
where are the bananas?
Boss, I locked him up with them. Shabby, why are the bananas?
What? Banana. You mean you caught a culprit and you lock him without evidence? Like, who does that? A whole sergeant? No. You are incompetent. I'm highly disappointed in you. Undress your uniform. Okay. Let the boy go.
Undress your uniform. Please. Boss.
Hurry.
Boss.
You want to lock you up? You want to be locked up? You are no more working with the police service again. Never!
Hello viewers. This is a short story to tell all of us that when you catch a thief or even a culprit, we shouldn't lock them without evidence. We should separate the two. For example, what Sergeant Ziggy did, he locked the culprits with the evidence. And now, he is now suffering from the consequences. So please, let us observe the right processes. Thank you.
Now that market women too, you go to, if I don't fear snake, if I know the fear snake, eh? If I trust them, you make you know the fear snake. Tells me I don't go handle this foolish case.